At least two people were killed when a small plane that had lost both of its engines crashed into a vehicle on a Florida interstate. Happened while it was trying to make an emergency landing on Interstate 75 near Naples, Florida. The plane then erupted in flames. There were five people on board the private jet that took off from an airport in Columbus, Ohio, headed to Naples. The NTSB is now investigating the